is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. I used to buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contained 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil. Like many animals, sharks need to breathe to live. Remember, if you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. Thank you. the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. Half dead, the shark is still a potent menace to any and all humans. The overhunting of Arctic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. Expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision-making.